200,000 victims, 7, 8, 10 billion US dollars.
Australia is a significant player, absolutely.
You find a property, bring a briefcase full of cash, and buy the property.
And the bounty hunters trying to get it back.
I'm a hired gun to help large corporates or governments to get back what is rightfully theirs.
So is this even legal?
They need to walk a very, very narrow line.
Four Corners, tonight, 8:30 on ABC.
This program contains nudity.
Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander viewers are advised that the following program may contain images and voices of people who have died.